to this farm, and we were helping out for about 2 hours and learning about everything they did at the farm. And